Sending money from Dasher directly to a bank account is very easy to do. Today I'm gonna show you how to do it. First of all, open the Dasher Direct application. Ensure you're logged in to your account. Then navigate to Move Money. Look for the tab or option labeled as Move Money or Transfer. Typically, you will find it in the bottom menu bar or on the main screen. Now choose Send Money to Someone. This option initiates the transfer process, and select Bank Account. You'll be presented with various recipient options. Then choose Bank Account to initiate a transfer to your linked bank account. Now enter bank details if it is not already saved. If you haven't previously linked your bank account, you will need to enter its details, including routing number and account number, and ensure the information is accurate to avoid delays or errors. Then select Amount and Review Transfer. Also, enter the amount you want to transfer. Now review the details carefully, including the recipient name, amount, and transfer date. Once everything is correct, tap Confirm or Send to initiate the transfer.